हेलो फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज योगेश फ्रॉम फ्रीडम इंग्लिश एकेडमी चैनल और एक बार फिर से आप सभी का स्वागत है आज के इस वीडियो लेक्चर में। गाइस, आज के इस वीडियो लेक्चर में हम बात करने वाले हैं द काओ यानी कि गाय के बारे में निबंध, इस बारे में हम बात करने वाले हैं। आइए बिना किसी देर किए शुरुआत करते हैं आज के इस वीडियो लेक्चर की। द काओ। काओ इज अ डोमेस्टिक एनिमल। काओस आर वन ऑफ द मोस्ट इनोसेंट एनिमल्स हु आर वेरी हार्मलेस। People keep cows at their homes for various benefits. Cows are four-footed and have a large body. It has two horns, two ears and one nose and a mouth. Next, cows are herbivorous animals. They have a lot of uses to mankind. In fact, farmers and people keep cows at their homes for the same purpose. The most important thing is that cows gives us milk. They are an essential source of milk for mankind. The milk given by cows helps us in staying healthy and strong. Next, milk has a lot of benefits which keeps various illnesses away. Moreover, it also enhances our immune system. The milk also produces a lot of products like butter, cream, curd, cheese and more. Even the cow dung is used for many purposes. People use it as a really rich fertilizer. In addition, cow dung is also an efficient producer of fuel and biogas. The cows have different colors. They are found everywhere in the world. The cow is a holy animal for Hindus. The cow is very useful for us in many ways. So we should treat it kindly and look after it. It is a pure vegetarian. It lives on grass, fodder, vegetables, etc. Cow milk contains mostly calcium and vitamin D, good for bones. The cow has special significance for Hindus. We worship her, Gau Mata. ओके गाइस, आज के इस वीडियो लेक्चर में सिर्फ इतना ही। आज की इस वीडियो लेक्चर में हमने आपके साथ गाय के बारे में एक छोटा सा निबंध आप सभी के साथ शेयर किया। मिलते हैं अगले वीडियो लेक्चर में, तब तक के लिए गुड बाय।